Millfield showing prominently, now takes the lead. Behind this one is Perpantin's little treasure, followed by Ares. And the all red jacket of Sandy, and behind this one, flies through, in fact, Perpantin's little treasure back in fifth, so that would mean that this must be Annie Get Your Gun who's coming to the front here to try and tackle Millfield. Ares isn't out of it as well. Sandy staying on quite well, but up towards the line here. This is going to go to Miss Millfield, you fancy. Annie Get Your Gun will be a close second. Ares finishing with a flourish at the end here. May just get it for second as well, but no doubt about the winner. Miss Millfield wins it. From Annie Get Your Gun, Ares, then came Sandy. And after this one, Perpantin's little treasure. Followed through the Indian River. And then finally, Elrod, well done to all our riders.